Hello everybody, welcome back to my 100% walkthrough of Assassin's Creed 2. On this video we are going to be completing the assassination contract in Venice, Thicker Than Water. So this is the first of the assassination contracts, and we are going to do that right now. We just have to climb up here to get it. It starts as always at a pigeon coop. And there we go. Let's get this done. Thicker Than Water. I'm sending one of my men to help you eliminate a conspirator who has ties to Archbishop Salviati. He will pilot a gondola towards your target. Follow him at a distance. Make sure to avoid combat until you're ready to strike. Lorenzo. Okay, so we might be in Venice, but we're still getting messages from Lorenzo de' Medici to help us. So if we have a look at the map, it tells us where to go. So the gondola is over here, and as it happens, look there, look, we've got a nice little viewpoint. So we're going to take the viewpoint out. In fact, we're going to do a couple of things before we finish this mission. Here we go. This is quite a nice little...
Make it look easy, friend.
Run. So we're heading for that viewpoint over there, which will give us 40, which is always nice.
You hurt someone.
Pass these thieves. Up onto there. Nice bit of free running. And we go up here. Now, just hang fire because there's a guard there. And then we go up. And then we kill him. Lovely, jubbly. And we'll search him because we've got plenty of time. We've not triggered our little friend yet. Okay, there's another one there, look. We're going to go and get him as well, because we need to. That's a second guard. We're going to kill a few of these guards. Oh, one's seen me. That I wasn't expecting. But that's okay.
Hey, get down! Now!
We'll kill him with our cutlass. Amazingly, we're still not, yeah, it's amazing that we're not still... we've not gone notorious yet, but we haven't, so we won't argue. So we're going to climb up here. And sync this viewpoint. I think this will make it 40. 40 viewpoints. Here. Our second one here in Venice. Yep, that's 40. And off we go. As you can see right there on our map, just coming into view, there is a codex page. So we might as well do that before we continue. You see here there are some lovely ladies. Let's hire the lovely ladies. And let's do this bloodlessly.
All right, go.
The ladies distract the guards.
Oh.
And we get the codex page. go. Out we go again. And now, as you can see, now we're going to go and join our friend in the gondola. We will see him pretty soon under this bridge, and he will be there in the water. And off we go. So it's kind of good if all we have to do really is normal swim at a distance. Let him get a little bit further ahead. And follow him. There we go. Don't really need to do anything else, just follow this guy. No rush, don't fast swim, just normal swim. And follow Lorenzo's gondola. He's going slower than he normally does. We'll just slow down a bit and let him go on a bit. There we go. So we go around here. The gondola's gone on a little way, and we're going to go out and see where he ends up. There'll be a boat in a moment that we can see. And there is that boat right in front of us. Now the gondola's going to row straight at him. We, on the other hand, will keep following until he changes his way. But we have to go a bit slower now. We don't want to be seen, because there's the boat. Close enough yet to do anything, but now we are. There's our guy, that's our target, and we're gonna go underwater for a bit, and we're gonna sink underneath the water. And come around to here. Excellently done. Let him turn around a bit. And then we're going to make our way to this side of the boat here. And we assassinate him. And there's only one other guard on here, so we might as well do this. He looked right down at us there, did you see that? That's the thicker than water done. And we might as well kill this guy too. And we'll search the water. Okay, so that's the end of the mission. We have in the past done different things. And on this occasion, I did try the first time to climb this viewpoint here, but it seems that we can't do that yet. So we do need to get a poster, and we'll find that, but we're going to head straight back to the assassination contract, the place over there, and we're going to do it by swimming. Oh, come on, let's do it manly. Let's have a dive. Charge! Here we go. We're going to race this gondola. Are we going to win? Oh, yeah, we got round him. Okay, now, keep. And up the wall. So remember, we're looking for a poster. Just to get rid of our notoriety.
Following the increase in accidents and drownings upon the Grand Canal, a decree has been brought into effect, barring excessive drinking while at the helm.
Absolutely. And so they should.
The penalties for usury committed by any citizen of Venezia have been revised. These have been posted as amendments to the laws concerning the Coliganza,
a very good performance,
available
isn't?
For consultation in all
ways. We've won that.
Carry on like that.
And we've got that, so we're no longer notorious. We can just ride along. Make our way back. We'll have him.
Stay away from me.
Yeah, great. Another 1,500.
Spare a thought for his campione as he passes by.
Oh, dear.
Make our lives a burden, shall by him be tried.
Yeah, we'll make sure that he doesn't get to sing to us many more. That'll be okay. I don't want him singing to me. Okay, so we climb up here, and this is our way back to our pigeon coop. There's one there. Let's just kill him. Okay, there we go.
Down,
Raju. Another one. Yes, I was getting good at that jumping. That jumping assassination. He likes doing that, well, things. We're going to go down here, across this wall. And again, the jumping assassination. He likes doing that indeed. Oh, no big enough run up there, I don't think, Mr. Ezio. Jump! There we go. And that takes us here to this thing. We're not going to stand up there though, we're going to go back down the bottom. Which is where we will start, because if you look here, you will see there is one of those. We are now not notorious, we're standing here, and this is where we are going to finish this video. So, until, look, there's one of those couriers. We'll let this one go. So, until next time, thank you for watching, and request Captain Punch.
About the M1 docket for Hamlet shall be offered as a recompense.